from Nelson Nursery and Water Gardens.
And I'm Mary. So, Mom, I can see your feet all the way down to the bottom of this pond. How are we achieving this here at Nelson's?
Well, we do it by a technique called active bog filtration, where we're pumping water through a gravel bed. It is cleaned and returned back to the pond crystal clear.
That's right. And so it's taking all the nutrients in the water, and the plants are then absorbing it, correct?
That's how it works. And we're going to tell you a few things of how to construct this active gravel bog filtration. And number one is the type of gravel that you use. We want you to use 3/8-inch gravel, nothing bigger and nothing smaller. We have found this is the best that works.
Mm-hmm. Trust us, we've made all the mistakes for you.
Yes,
the other thing is your bog should only be 12 inches deep. Now, if you're going to build a bog where the bog's going to be up above the pond, make a false bottom and then have your 12 inches of gravel.
And that can be achieved by using grading that we sell here at Nelson Water Gardens. It's not that difficult.
It's not at all. So underneath the bog is where all of your piping has to be. And so we're going to show you some of this piping here. And we suggest using at least 1.5 inches Schedule 40 PVC pipe. That way it's a nice thick pipe that's not going to collapse underneath the weight of the gravel. So what you're going to do is you're going to take a skill saw and you're going to use it to cut slots into the pipe here. Now we suggest doing the slots about 1 inch deep and about 1.5 inches apart. So it looks like that underneath your bog. And these will be facing up because you want your water to come from the pond. You'll have your pump on the far end of the pond and pipe it all the way to your bog. And you're going to put the water through here. The water is going to come out, and the plants will absorb the nutrients from there.
Right, once it comes out of here, the plant roots will take the nutrients out of that water, mm-hmm. and they'll grow and look beautiful and lush, and they'll strip the water of nutrients in the pond. Algae can't grow in your pond. That's how it works.
It's great. And so occasionally these pipes will get clogged because there'll be debris and things. So you'll create these, what we call a sweep, and you want to do a 45 degree angle. That way it's not very harsh and you're not going to get things stuck in there. And then have a clean out pipe. So these caps will come off and you'll take your hose and just use a high pressure hose nozzle, turn off your pump, throw that hose in there and flush the piping out. And that'll get rid of all that debris that might be clogging the bog piping. And you'll probably have to do this about twice a year.
And you'll notice the way this is constructed, this is just a sample for you to see. You want to have between 6 and 12 inches between each run of pipe work underneath the gravel in your gravel bog. And that is all dependent on what size gravel bog you create. Which we didn't talk about, did we, Mary?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, I got to tell you this. If you're building a water garden where your focus is on the water lilies, then you want 10 to 15% surface area devoted to your gravel bed. But if you're going for a koi pond where you focus on the big koi fish, then you're going to build your gravel bog, active bog filter a little bigger. 25 to 30% surface area must also be your gravel filtration bed. Only 12 inches deep. That's the number one mistake that people make when they construct their gravel filter, active bog filters, is they make them too deep. It just fails every time if you go deeper than that. So remember, the 3/8-inch gravel, 12 inches deep. Anything else you want to add?
No, I think that's it. And if you have any other thing, any questions, there's also our active gravel bog worksheet that will be right after this video. You can click that link and you can print off these directions. So come on out, take a look and see how you can build all the different types of active gravel bogs. And we're all here to help you here at Nelson Nursery and Water Gardens.